Relationship with Radharani, how can he render service to Radhanath? This Krishna is Radhanath. Huh? Is Radhanath. So without the mercy of Radharani, nobody can serve Radhanath. Radharani and her expansions, Sakhi, Manjaris, they are all gurus. They are all gurus. Nikunja, you know Ratikesh. That is the tattva. That is Gurudev, Avina tattva. It's Gurudev. Gurudev gives you the right to serve Krishna. Without Guru's mercy, you can have this right. Who will give you this right to serve Krishna? Without Guru, you understand? Yes. So who is Avina tattva of Parsavanavi? That is Guru tattva. So without taking set of Sate Guru, nobody can get such opportunity to serve, render loving service unto Krishna. Understand? So, in Veda there are three tattvas, samanda, avideya, prayodana. Understand? Veda three tattvas are, samanda, avideya, prayodana. Samanda tattva, tattva based on relationship is samanda tattva. Abhideya is bhakti, prayodana is prema. You understand? So, when we consider prayodana tattva, then Krishna prema comes up. So without the mercy of such a premika bhakta, premi bhakta, who is very dear to Radharani, how can you get Krishna prema? How can you understand that prayodana tattva, prema tattva? Nobody can understand. The sadhaka who cannot understand this Guru Tattva, who cannot see the Surup of Guru, understand my language? The sadhaka who cannot understand this Guru Tattva, who cannot understand this Surup Tattva of Guru, you understand, can see this Guru Surup, how can he get direction in bhajan patha? Understand? Who will give him direction in this path of devotional service, that bhajan patha? So he cannot understand sadhya tattva. Sadhya tattva is Krishna prema. You understand? Sadhya tattva is Krishna prema. Sadhana sadhya. Sadhya sadhana tattva. Do you understand? Means as well as end. You say in English this,
Means and goal.
Means and goal, that is end, is prema tattva, sadhya tattva. Do you understand? Means is bhakti and goal is prema, love. Because Krishna is bound up with the rope of love. Kriti viso is the object of love. Do you understand? Means and goal. Nobody can understand this. Because one who cannot understand, one who doesn't understand, how can he do bhajan? He doesn't know whose bhajan he will do. Understand my language? Understand my language? One, the sadhaka who doesn't understand this Guru Tattva, who don't see the real Swarup of Guru, how can he get the direction in this path of devotional service or bhajan tattva? And he cannot also understand the sadhya tattva. prayodana tattva, that is prema tattva. He cannot do bhajan, he does not. Whose bhajan he will do? Yes. Huh? He does not. Whose bhajan he will do? Yes. He is completely covered up in dense darkness of ignorance. He is groping in the darkness, groping in the darkness. Yes. Groping in the darkness. Yes. So in question of Guru Tattva, where there is the relationship with Radha, then Sadhya Tattva is Radhanatha. Understand? Sadhya Tattva is Radhanatha. Radharani and her, what do you say, expansions. Radharani has his, her expansions, his group, has her group. You understand? For the mandalas. One who is not, has not established his relationship with Radharani or expansor or group, she cannot serve Radhanatha. No, he cannot serve Radhanatha. You understand me? Yes. How can he serve Radhanatha? No. We will give him opportunity, we will give him that right. We will give him that right. To serve Radhanatha. No. So, Gurudev is very dear to Radhani. Nipunja, you know, Radhapya Sakhi, Radhani says. Very dear girl companion of Radhani is Gurudev. Yes. So, Guru Seva is also Srimati Seva. Guru Seva is Srimati Seva. You understand? To serve Guru means to serve Radhani. Yes. Because is the dear to Radhani. Yes. Radhapya Sakhi. Service to Radharani means service to Guru. Service to Guru means service to Radharani. Understand? This is to become the servitor to Guru means to become the servitor of Radharani, to become servitor of Krishna. Understand? This is tattva. Those who know this tattva, those who are fixed in this tattva, only they can render loving service to Krishna. Understand? Unless one knows these, all these tattvas, he cannot tread this path of devotional service or bhajan patha. We said bhajan patha. Patha means path. One knows this guru tattva very well, perfectly well. He knows guru is dear devotee of Radha. Non-different from Radharani and expansions. Do you understand? He knows that tattva, who is completely day and night, constantly day and night, 24 hours, engaged in the loving service of Krishna. That is Guru. That is Guru. That Gurudev is very dear to Srimati Radharani. Priyajana. Priyajana. Very dear, intimate. Radharani.